Okay, it's. I had 4 years ago. I had a back issue. I had spondylolisthesis. I had to have it operated on, and I was told at the time my son was 3 months old, and I was told that I wouldn't be able to hold him in my arms because of the torque on my back. So I had surgery, and post surgery recovery was okay, but I was told weightlifting, riding. Running, golf, tennis, all that stuff was finished, and I'd have to be a couch potato. But I figured that if I couldn't lift weights, maybe I could do body weight exercises. So I searched the internet, came across .com, went through the whole archive and picked out only the body weight workouts. And slowly but surely, I recovered. I got stronger. And then I decided that I would start lifting weights again. My first deadlift was 15 kilos, 15 kilo bar. My PR now is at 150 kilos. That's after being told that it was over for me. So CrossFit's given me my life as far as I'm concerned. I could have been a cripple, but I'm good now. That's why I'm doing this. I want to share this with everybody.
Wow.
Yeah.
You've taken a
Three double ones.
So you have your own affiliate?
Yes, CrossFit Le Mans, Switzerland, Geneva, near Geneva.
And is that your full-time gig?
No, it doesn't. We don't have enough members yet. We've been open about a year. We need one more year, and then we should be able to run that as a full-time business.
Yeah. And what do you do now? What is your daytime?
I'm a loss adjuster.
A what?
Loss adjuster. Yeah, it is absolutely scaling. Scaling was everything for me, and we have had instances in the gym with people who are injured and stuff who won't come in because you know they hurt a wrist or whatever, and so you know I try and scale it for whatever injury you have. I mean, there's no excuse not to come in and do some kind of exercise, even if it's really low intensity. It does, you know, you're still moving and it still benefits you when you can. I mean, there's Kyle Maynard, you know? You can show anybody a video of that guy, you know? He's got no arms and no legs and he's still working out. There's no excuse not to do anything.
So. You got a pencil?
Yeah.
And what is your website?
www.crossfitlemont.ch.
Is it spelled Le Mans?
Yeah,
L-E-M-A-N.
Nice. It's the name of the lake